Jay-Z. Right, enough with the songs. Today, guys, I'm going to show you my Mac running Left 4 Dead 2 on a Mac. Yeah, right. I don't think so, dude. That's why people keep telling me, God, not again. Alright, I'm going to show you guys my Mac on a Left 4 Dead 2. It's actually available. Actually, if you guys Mac users out there, if you guys have a Macintosh or a Mac netbook, Mac notebook and so on, MacBook and so on, you can download Steam, get Steam, but choose Mac. Do not choose PC. Choose Mac. But my Mac can run on Left 4 Dead 2, actually. It's quite cool. It's awesome, actually. I'm going to show you guys. All right. You see this Left 4 Dead 2 here on my dock? Okay, I'm going to click on that and see how it goes. Oh, the thing jumps. All right. Whatever. Question is it be as good as before? I know, man. So he's awesome.
Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
This used to be a nice neighborhood. Who the hell puts an evac station up 30 flights of goddamn stairs?
Oh my gosh. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Bitches, right?
Right, Left 4 Dead 2 on a Macintosh. Not bad at all. The spec seems to be really okay. I mean, yeah, it's quite awesome. The graphics is quite awesome. As I said before, my Macintosh also has it's running a full graphic detail. Yeah, so yeah, it's quite awesome. If you guys want to know about the specification, please message me. I would like to tell you about my specifications and how do I run on Left 4 Dead 2. This is not online, okay? This Left 4 Dead 2 is offline mode. and it's not online mode, on a Macintosh desktop. Okay. Well, let's see. Versus survival. Well, there's many stuff here. I can try this and see how it goes. Let's see, it just says place online and it's on Steam group server. Well, let me see. Nope. None of my friends are online right now, so it's not possible. Okay. Connected. Right. Well, we can try the survival. Is it? I think it's connecting to online, I guess. Yeah, bastards. Oh, right. Is there any offline? God damn it. Right, it looks like single player is the only thing we have here. Okay. Loading seems to be okay. Not bad.
Head to the evac center at the mall.
Gotta agree. Let's follow them to the mall.
Right, so everybody, this is Left 4 Dead 2. Not bad. So this is Left 4 Dead 2. So I'll be coming out with more videos soon. So cheers guys, Max JG signing out.